I'll just take you through the progression. Our left tackle and left guard are trying to make that read so that that runner has no choice. Is everybody with me there?
Best running play, I think, is a play we have called Wham.
Go with Posse and run the Wham.
We bring our H-back in motion when he comes and bangs the nose tackle or the defensive tackle. And we just send Bussy right up the gut.
Floyd Little also makes his first Denver appearance a successful one, sweeping right for the first Bronco score.
Tomorrow, Dallas, leading the NFC East, makes his first ever visit to Cincinnati. For CBS Sports Break, I'm Irv Cross.
This is a poker game. I'm shoving my chips to the middle of the table. I'm raising the ante. Anybody wants in, get in. Anybody wants out, get out. Okay? This team is going to the playoffs.
When you step across the white stripe, the only thing that matters is that 6 inches between your backbone and your breastbone.
Finally had all he could stand. As Magel broke down the field for another long run, Lewis suddenly jumped up from the Bama bench and made a picture-perfect tackle. Magel was awarded a 95-yard touchdown, and he finished with 265 yards rushing.
Pete Lammons, possibly the Jets' best blocker, is a tough man to tackle with the ball.
On number 99 of the defense, after he tackled the quarterback, he's giving them business down there. That's a 15-yard penalty.
Terry Donahue is one of the most prolific head coaches in college football history. During his 20-year career as UCLA's head football coach, Donahue cemented his place in the record books.